Meanwhile, today is also World Sea Turtle Day. The National Aquarium will acknowledge the day by releasing a dozen sea turtles at Assateague Island. Two of the turtles came to the aquarium in November. One had broken ribs and a tear in his lungs. The other had a rare blood infection along with kidney problems. Now that the aquarium's animal science and welfare team has gotten them healthy again, they're ready to return to their natural habitat.